What to do? What to do? What are my evil plans for today? Come, kitty, do. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. I think I'm gonna kidnap somebody. I think I'm gonna kidnap Barbie's cousin Kira because it has been a long, long time since I kidnapped anybody. Yeah. So we're gonna kidnap Barbie's cousin Kira. We're gonna kidnap Barbie's cousin Kira. Perfect. Kelly, Katie, you gotta kidnap Kira and come back to me. Okay, ma'am. Yeah, ma'am. We'll go. We can approach Kira right in the distance.
Ah, I just love the nature and it's really pretty. Oh, look at the birds chirping quietly. That's so nice.
Perfect. She's in her own little baby dream drama world. Now let's go kidnap her. Katie, I'm gonna go kidnap her and give her my commander, and you tie her up and we'll both bring her, okay? Yeah, okay, Kelly. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Huh?
Kelly? Katie? What the heck are you guys doing here?
Kira, we're here to kidnap you.
Katie, don't tell her.
Just give her my money already.
Don't give it up.
Perfect. Oh, she's all giving my money. Now, kidnap her. She's so heavy. Yeah, let's go.
I finally have Kira kidnapped in my super evil different lair.
Look at her sleeping with all the Nandamandu and sleep clock that I did this. Kelly and Katie gave her. This is the best day. This is also the first time that you've done anything good, guys.
Oh, thanks, ma'am.
Oh, yeah, whatever.
At least I have Kira.
Whoa, Ken, what are you doing here? I'm your fake Kira.
Kira?
I watched it in the local Barbie news yesterday, and it came to them today.
Oh my!
How could you do such a thing, Ken? You betrayed me at the first. And now you're betraying me again. How could you, Ken? You're a failure as a boyfriend.
What? How can you say that? I'm only Barbie's boyfriend, not yours.
Hey, Ken! Don't forget, don't gossip. You wanna fight? Let's fight.
They're gone. Now I need to go wake up Kira.
Kira, are you alright?
Oh, hi, Ken. What are you doing here?
Oh, Kira, I came to save you from the evil Dorothy Kane or gang that kidnapped you. I don't feel so good. That's because they gave you my mom a sleep call. It's okay, Kiva. You'll feel better. Come on, Kiva. Let's go to the Barbie home, Malibu Dream House. Let me carry you.
Oh, but no, Ken. The carrying me is not necessary. I can walk by. I can walk by just by myself.
No,
Kiva. I need to carry you.
Oh, well, thank you, Ken. Yeah, let's go to home, Kiva.
Yeah, thank you, Ken.
Yeah, let's go to home. Attention! Oh, yeah. Yeah, and it's gonna be great.
But I don't believe you.
No, just watch the news. Oh, okay, it's coming. Yeah. Attention, attention, all people in Malibu. Attention, attention, all people in Malibu. Ken. What did I say? Yeah. Ken Rock. Ken Costin came and saved the world by saving Kiva Roberts and helping her and saving her from the evilistic Maleficent Dorothy Kane. From the evil Dorothy Kane, the evilistic Maleficent in her gang, which is from Kelly, Katie, and Julie. Whoa! Three cheers for Ken! Hip hip! Three cheers for Ken Coffin! Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray! Ken Coffin is our new Malibu hero! Ken Coffin is a hero! Okay, now, well, thanks for watching and bye!